Why you should never smoke. Then. And now.